damn it. Where am I?
You are awake. Just in time for the ritual. We'll have a use for you. So very soon. Don't try anything funny or you'll end up like one of your friends. Perhaps I should check on him again. All that fresh blood. That must have drained by now.
Curses. Doesn't look like we won that fight. I need to get out of here before this bastard returns. Looks like my shackles are rusted to the core. Poor Locke. Your bad feeling was spot on this time. They didn't search him. Bad move. No offense, buddy. But you won't need all these things anymore. I'm not alone, survivor. Got to arm myself and find the rest. Cages are unlocked, and blood trails are fresh. Looks like everyone was taken somewhere. Seems like I was the only one to be left in the dungeon. That's strange. Burn. Bled to death. Such a foolish way to go. Looks like there is a trap. I have to take a look around unless I want to share his fate. forgot about my leg. I need to find something to treat the wound. All these boxes. We'll surely find something in them. Can use this to patch up my leg. That's better. At least I'll live. Time to move. Thank you. pyromantic treatise. Just like the good old times in the academy. Got to recall a spell or two.
Thank you.
tremors are coming from upstairs. I bet everyone was taken there. I have to find my way up, whatever it takes.
Baron! You are alive! Run while you can!
No! Don't leave us here! Please! Make it stop!
Ah, an uninvited guest. We were hoping to save you for last. But since you came here willingly...
So, you are the one behind all this madness. You'll pay for everything.
How arrogant! Look around you! It's over! Soon both the Stoneshard and your souls will serve the higher purpose! Still, the court appreciates your courage. You could serve us well. Put down your weapons, and perhaps we'll spare your life.
Not this time, abomination.
Well then, we show you mercy, and yet you reject our gifts. Let the ritual begin! Kayanoth, Nerup!
the host have mercy. What a...
You are alive! Run while you can!
Not well. Have mercy. Not this time, abomination.
Well then, we show you mercy, and yet you reject our gifts. Let the ritual begin! Kayanoth Nerup!
Thank you.
alive! Run while you can!
Not well. Have mercy.
You are alive!
The host have...
Not well. Yeah.
alive!
Yeah.
Baron, I have many questions.
Now is not the time. We have the stone shard. Let's get out of here.
My belongings, my entire fortune, I'm ruined!
For the love of the whole Thrinward, shut your mouth! Baron is dead, Locke is dead, so is Jorgen, and you cry over some old junk! And it's all because of you, Baron. Did you think our lads would chicken out? You could have at least told me. Easy job. Maybe some digging. You call a horde of cannibals an easy job?
Are you out of your mind? Do you think I was lying to you? Gwennell swore that the monastery had been deserted for decades.
So you're saying that your Gwennell set us up for certain death?
I don't know. I hope not. It's some kind of mistake.
This mistake cost half our men their lives.
I know. I have many questions, too. And believe me, once we are done with the contract, Gwennell will answer each and every one of them.
No, Verin. This is where we part. The caravan is no more. Rinward, Aruz, and I are going back to Bryn.
After all these years,
all you did was save us from the trap you'd led us into. We always used to know where and what our jobs were. But once you started rubbing elbows with Gwennell, there was no end to our misfortune. I want to know what Gwennell is hiding, why he needs stone shards, and what these damn stone shards are to begin with. And yet, we don't have the slightest idea about anything. Well, you only care about money. But there is no paying death off. I'm done.
You are free to go. But I am bound by the contract. So here I am. The caravan is gone. My leg is crippled. Half my men are dead, and the other half are deserters and traitors. The host be praised. At least I've got the stone shard. If I knew I had to deal with an entire cult of devil knows what, I'd think thrice before getting into the whole mess. I'm too old for an adventure like this. Ah, if only I could have a good talk with Gwennell right now. I'd ask him what the hell is going on. I've been doing this for 30 years, but I've never found myself in such a tough spot. I need to get back to Bryn. I'm not up to going there by myself, so that's why I sent for you. Do you remember how I helped you out back then? Well, time to return the favor. Damn, it's been so long. Tell me, what have you been up to? Is that so? Interesting. Anyway, enough pleasantries. It's time to get to work. So here's the deal. I can't walk to Bryn with my leg like this. So unless you plan to carry me, we need a cart. We need horses. We're in luck, though. While you were away, I had a talk with the village elder. We came to an agreement. We'll fulfill 3 contracts for them, and they'll give us a cart and 2 horses. Don't worry about the contracts. It's nothing special. I don't think you need my advice on how to deal with the undead and brigands.
The Elder will give you the details. Ah, I almost forgot. You can also ask the innkeeper about local events. He is a talkative kind. I'm sure he'll answer any of your questions.